After a full charge, when you want to turn it on, look. It won't work by a single click. Please press the power button for 3 seconds. The indicator will light up and it turns on.